I've always said that architecture is, of course it's about scale, but if you're designing a trophy or a church, you approach it in a similar way. I think the starting point for this is that you know, I want to design the simplest possible form, which would be a cylinder, and obviously something that you can hold in your hand. What I've done is just to slightly tweak that so that it's using the inherent qualities of the Swarovski crystal. The difference I wanted was to put a thread running through it, I mean, it's fashion. So that would be, you know, really beautiful, refined material, not necessarily linen, but my first idea was to have a piece of ebony and different woods or different precious metals. I didn't want to facet the whole thing, so we've faceted one side of the cylinder and the other is smooth. And then we cut the top obliquely and fitted the lens to that, and we've treated the bottom of it. So all four sides, you do get a different view of the thread. The serendipitous thing, in this case, is the way it refracts light.